dare you keep me waiting?
Gai-sensei, what are you saying?
It looks like Gai has fallen victim to the genjutsu as well.
That is impossible! How could someone as strong as Gai-sensei fall to such a jutsu?
Lee, we have to defeat Gai! There's no other choice!
But he is my teacher! How can I stand against him?
Oh, come on! What are you mumbling about over there? Come fight the handsome devil of the Hidden Leaf Village, Mike Gai!
Gai-sensei, you really do not know who I am?
I have no acquaintances among my enemies. Bring it, baby!
No way! I cannot believe that Gai-sensei has forgotten who I am!
Lee, we have to fight him!
Don't worry, I'll fight with you.
Again, he won't be able to break the barrier alone. I hate to ask this, but, I'm going to need you all to hold off Gai while I head for the barrier.
Got it!
I'm counting on you.
I guess we have no choice. Well then, Gai-sensei, let the real fight begin! Gai-sensei, are you okay? It is no use! The genjutsu is not broken, just like with Neji and Tenten!
If you wake him, he'll probably just attack us again.
We'll have to tie him up for now, so we can't move!
Gai-sensei, please forgive me!
Lee, get a hold of yourself. There's no time for tears now. We have to meet up with Kakashi-sensei as soon as possible.
Sakura and I are gonna go on ahead. Lee, take care of Gai-sensei.
I will! I will not leave his side for even a second! Naruto! Sakura, go get those villains for me!
You got it!